Dead eyes from organ donors have been brought back to life in a breakthrough which hints that brain death may be reversible. Death is defined as the irreversible cessation of circulatory, respiratory or brain activity. Many peripheral human organs can be transplanted from deceased donors using protocols to optimize viability. However, tissues from the central nervous system rapidly lose viability after circulation ceases, impeding their potential for transplantation. The time course and mechanisms causing neuronal death and the potential for revival remain poorly defined. Scientists in the US proved that photosensitive neuron cells in the retina can still respond to light and communicate with each other up to 5 hours after death. Crucially, these neurons form part of the central nervous system CNS, which encompasses the brain and spinal cord, bringing the possibility that other cells in the CNS could be similarly restored, perhaps bringing back consciousness. Writing in the journal Nature, the authors said that the study raises the question of whether brain death, as it is currently defined, is truly irreversible. The researchers say their approach will have broad applications and impact by enabling transformative studies in the human central nervous system, raising questions about the irreversibility of neuronal cell death, and providing new avenues for visual rehabilitation.